awesome, but you know, there's a lot of people out there who have characters who are alternates to the main costumes that just won't be able to get their Amiibo. Like, I will never be able to experience Red Robin on my table as an Amiibo. It's pretty sad, but you know what? We actually have something that may very well just change that. I want to give a shout out to Zyron Fruity, who showed me these guys. And the guys that he showed me are pretty cool. But before we go into them, just want to give a shout out to this guy. The link to this will be in the description below, so check that out. But now, as I said, I won't be able to ever get my Red Robin, or will I? Thanks to these guys called Custom Amiibo, they make custom Amiibos. As you can see here, they have alternate costume colors for Mario in Amiibo form. That's his Wario alternate. They also have a Metal Mario alternate, and it looks damn clean. Now, it's Alex and Tom, apparently, these are just two guys who take the time to do these custom Amiibo jobs and whatnot, and they sell them to people. So let's see what these guys are all about. These are custom Amiibo. We don't claim to own any Nintendo IP, but we love everything they do. Check out our Instagram or check out our web store. So they have a web store as well, too. Let's see what they have here. You can mail an Amiibo to them, and they'll customize it for you. It seems like these guys really are on top of their game with this, as you can customize the colors of any character in the Smash Brothers roster.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I really gotta put this thing on silent, man. But yeah, but still, this is pretty damn awesome. These guys really are doing a damn well job at customizing these Amiibo. As you can see here, they even have a Kirby with a Bowser Jr. Alternate costume. Well, not alternate, you know, that's when Kirby absorbs Bowser Jr. and puts on his hat. Pretty awesome stuff there. Yeah, but these guys are really good. So as you can see here, they say, Fierce Deity Link stands ready for battle. Happy Friday, let me know what you think. And as you can see here, they have Fierce Deity Link in Amiibo form. I know for a fact that there's a lot of you guys who are saying, wow, can they do my alternate costume for an Amiibo? It looks amazing, and if they charge good prices for it too, then they got themselves one hell of a business deal here. But now, I present to them a challenge of my own. Will these motherfuckers really be able to create a Red Robin, the female Red Robin alternate that is my main? I highly doubt it. These guys, they seem like they do a lot of super high-end work, but recolors seem like their most valuable asset. Sure, they did do the thing with Kirby and his hat, but recolors seem like their main thing. I'm not sure if they can do something as to change the gender of the Robin Amiibo when it comes out to female Red Robin. Although it hasn't come out yet, so you know what, maybe I'm counting them out too early. As you see, they have Red Marth here, they have Sheik's alternate costume as well. They even have Lil Mac with a Canadian flag on his back. And once again, let's just get another look at this Mario in Wario alternate costume color. Pretty amazing stuff there. They got the Kirby with the Meta Knight colors. They have a golden Yoshi. They have some really high-end work, man. These jobs look extremely good. They have Breast Cancer, Captain Falcon. They even have Wolf Fox. An incredible job here. Oh, here's Wolf Fox. These guys do a stand-up job, so you know what? I'm gonna have these guys linked in the description below. You can definitely go and check them out. You can see exactly how much they charge up here actually. $30, considering that they do a custom paint job that's that solid. You can't argue with that, you can't. So I'm going to hit these guys up when Robin Amiibo comes out, and I will see if they'll be able to do one of the biggest jobs yet. I don't mind spending top dollar for that Red Robin alternate Amiibo, as long as I can get it. If you guys are able to pull that off, then my god, you got it. But either way, the work that you're doing even now is still spectacular, and I'm glad that you guys are doing it. This is great for anybody who wants to have some flair to their Amiibo without fucking it up in the process. Ooh! They can do, oh, they got custom painted Robin Amiibo too. You can pre-order it. Very nice stuff. But I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Take care of yourselves, and of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one.